In the Cameroonian city of Bafoussam, a China-aided water plant has been providing local residents with clean drinking water. The plant has a daily capacity of 10,000 cubic meters of water. At present, the target population is 500,000, and the coverage rate is 65% to 70%.